pity your moment of triumph is being spoiled over a little thing like grave robbery.
Yes, yes, I must escape this place.
Where are you going to run, Victor? Your peculiar experiments have made you unwelcome in most of the civilized world.
I'll take him away, far away, where no one will ever find him.
Oh no, Victor. The time has come for me to take command of him.
What are you saying?
Why do you think I brought you here? Gave you this castle, equipped your laboratory.
You said you believed in my work.
And I do.
But now that it is, as you yourself have said, a triumph of science over you! It must now serve my purpose.
What purpose?
I'd hate to be such a nuisance. I missed you in London.
No, you bloody did not. You got me good.
Dr. Jekyll, you are wanted by the Knights of the Holy Order.
Yes, Mr. Hyde, now.
For the murder of 12 men, 6 women, 4
children, 3 dogs, and a rather nasty massacre of poultry. So, you're the great Van Helsing.
You're a deranged psychopath. Superiors would like for me to take you alive so that they may extricate your better half.
I bet they bloody would.
Personally, I'd rather just kill you and call it a day. Let's make it your decision, shall we?
Do let's.
Are unquestionable, but your methods attract far too much attention. Wanted posters? We are not pleased.
Do you think I like being the most wanted man in Europe? Why don't you and the Order do something about it?
Because we do not exist.
Well, then neither do I.
When we found you crawling up the steps of this church half dead, it was clear to all of us that you had been sent to do God's work.
Why can't he do it himself?
Don't blaspheme. You already lost your memory as a penance for past sins. If you wish to recover it, I suggest you continue to heed the call. Without us, the world would be in darkness. Governments and empires come and go, but we have kept mankind safe since time immemorial. We are the last defense against evil. An evil that the rest of mankind has no idea even exists.
To you, these monsters are just evil beings to be vanquished. I'm the one that's standing there when they die and become the men they once were.
For you, my good sir, this is all a test of faith. And now, we need you to go to the east. To the far side of Romania. On a cursed land, terrorized by all sorts of nightmarish creatures. Lorded over by a certain Count Dracula.
Dracula?
Yes. You've never faced one like this before. Our story begins 450 years ago, when a Transylvanian knight named Valerius the Elder promised God that his family would never rest nor enter heaven until they vanquished Dracula from their land. They have not succeeded, and they are running out of family. His descendant, Boris Valerius, king of the gypsies, he disappeared almost 12 months ago. His only son, Prince Velkan, and his daughter, Princess Anna. If the two of them are killed before Dracula is vanquished, 9 generations of their family will never enter the gates of St. Peter. For more than 4 centuries, this family has defended our left flank. They gave their lives. We cannot let them slip into purgatory.
So you're sending me into hell?
In a manner. Valerius the Elder left this here 400 years ago. We don't know its purpose, but he would not have left it lightly. The Latin inscription translates as, "In the name of God, open this door." There is an insignia. Yes, it matches your ring. I think that in Transylvania you may find the answer you seek.
Alkaline from the Gobi Desert. One of a kind.
What's it for?
Oh, I don't know, but I'm sure it'll come in handy.
12 years, you don't know what it does?
I didn't say that. I said I didn't know what it's for. What it does is to create a light source equal to the intensity of the sun.
This will come in handy how?
Oh, I don't know. If it blind your enemies, charge royal, a herd of charging wildebeest, use your imagination.
No, Carl, I'm going to use yours. That's why you're coming with me.
Holy hell, did Anderdale.
You cursed. Not very well, mind you, but you're a monk. You shouldn't curse at all.
Actually, I'm still just a friar. I can curse all I want. Damn it.
The Cardinal has ordered you to keep me alive.
For as long as possible.
But I'm not a field man. Van Helsing, I don't want to go to Transylvania.
Dracula unleashed you for a reason.
You're stuck!
existence of Asada?
That was in 73 AD.
You asked.
What are you doing here? Why is it so important to kill this Dracula anyway?
Because he's the son of the devil.
I mean, besides that.
Because if we kill him, anything bitten by him or created by him will also die.
I mean, besides that.
Welcome to Transylvania.
Is it always like this?
Pretty much.
You, turn around. Let me see your faces.
Why?
Because we don't trust strangers.
Strangers don't last long here.
5'7".
Gentlemen, you will now be disarmed.
You can try.
You refuse to obey our laws?
The laws of men mean little to me.
Fine. Kill them.
I'm here to help you.
I don't need any help.
Really?
Helsing.
Thank you.
Because someday I'm going to drive a stake through it.
A good thing?
Vampires only kill what they need to survive. One or two people a month. Now, they will kill for revenge.
Who is this popular?
Pretty much.
So what name, my good sir, do I carve on your gravestone?
His name is Van Helsing. Your reputation precedes you.
Next time, stay close. You're no good to me dead.
Well, I'll say this for you. You've got courage. He's the first one to kill a vampire in over 100 years. I'd say that's earned him a drink.
Trying to create.
We lost Mariska.
That's her.
become a bride.
What? Do we mean so little to you?
Have you no heart?
No! I have no heart! I feel no love! Nor fear! Nor joy! Nor sorrow! I am hollow! And I will live forever!
Oh, my lord,
it is not so bad.
I'm at war with the world! And every living soul in it! But soon, the final battle will begin! Must come to find out who our new visitor is. We will have to make a little aperitif out of him. We're much too close to success to be interrupted now.
No!
The last experiment was a failure!
Please, say you will not try again.
My heart could not bear the sorrow if we fail again.
Looking for Dracula's lair. So, that's why you've come?
I can help you.
No one can help me.
I can try.
You could die trying. All of my family has. I can handle this myself.
So I noticed.
The vampires attacked in daylight. They never do that. I was unprepared. It won't happen again.
So, why did they attack in daylight?
Clearly, they wanted to catch me off guard. They seem almost desperate to finish off my family.
Why is that? Why now?
You ask a lot of questions.
Usually I ask only two. What are we dealing with and how do I kill it?
My father spent most of his life looking for answers, year after year. Tearing through the tower, combing through the family archives.
Oh, the tower. Start there.
Oh, right.
The only way to save your family is to stay alive until Dracula's killed.
And who will kill him if not me? Who will show courage if not me?
If you go out there alone, you'll be outmanned in opposition, and you can't see in the dark. In the morning, we will hunt him. But we'll do it together.
Some say you're a murderer, Mr. Van Helsing. Others say you're a holy man. Which is it?
It's a bit of both, I think.
I promised you a drink.
Yes, you did.
The bar is down the hall. Help yourself. As for me, I'm going to finish this once and for all.
I'm sorry you have to carry this burden alone.
On the contrary, I would wish for it no other way.
And I'm sorry about your father and brothers.
I will see them again. We Transylvanians always look on the brighter side of death.
The brighter side of death?
Yes. It's just harder to see.
I'm sorry about that, too.
Hunting whom?
Nice night. This is a bit tight for me, but for you, it's a perfect fit. What a coincidence. I see the Wolfman hasn't killed you yet.
Don't worry, he's getting to it. You don't seem too bothered by him.
Oh, I'm no friend to him. I'm just the one who cleans up after him, if you get my meaning.
It's too late to dig graves, isn't it?
Never too late to dig graves. You never know when you need a fresh one.
Oh, sorry. It's just my nature.
Thank you.
can't. If people knew...
He's not your brother anymore, Anna!
You knew?
Yes.
Before or after I stopped you from shooting him?
Before.
And still you tried to kill him!
He's a werewolf. He's gonna kill people.
He can't help it. It's not his fault.
I know, but he'll do it anyway.
Do you understand forgiveness?
Yes. I ask for it often.
They say Dracula has a cure. If there's a chance I can save my brother, I'm going after it.
No! I need to find Dracula.
And I need to find my brother. He gave his life for me. He's the only family I have left. I despise Dracula more than you can ever imagine. He's taken everything from me, leaving me alone in this world.
To have memories of those you loved and lost is perhaps harder than to have no memories at all.
Finish! may have failed to kill you, Count, but my sister will not.
And his brides only kill one or two people a month. If he brings all these things to life. This is what you get when vampires mate.
Thank you.
somebody.
I can tell the character of a man by the sound of his heartbeat. Usually, when I approach, I can almost dance to the beat. Strange that yours is so steady.
Don't upstart me! Don't upstart me! No!
You must not! No! No! No!
Stop it! I'm getting you out of here! Belkan is all right! I'm taking you home!
Your tongue. It'll not be what it is.
eyes.
Says a size 17, around 360 pounds, 8.5 to 9 feet tall. He has a bad gimp in his right leg and 3 copper teeth.
How do you know he has copper teeth?
Because he's standing right behind you. Evil may have created it, may have left its mark on it, but evil does not rule it, so I cannot kill it.
I can't.
Not while I'm here. Anna, your family has spent 400 years trying to kill Dracula, and maybe this poor creature can help us find a way.
Now listen, Carl, whatever you do, don't stare at him. I'm staring at him. Is that a man?
Actually, it's seven men. Can't solve them anyway.
By exposing me, you have condemned me! Me and all of you, man!
Nothing is faster than Transylvanian horses. Not even a werewolf. Anything else? Get on your own.
Thank you.
Public, lots of people. A place where your master will be less inclined to expose his other side.
Tomorrow night is All Hallows Eve. Here in Budapest, there is a wonderful masquerade ball.
Some help from the dead.
have no intention of trading you. And if I know Van Helsing, which I do, he is not planning on making a trade either. Neither of us has ever settled for half.
Ah, there they are.
You make my skin crawl.
This is not all I could do with your skin. Summer Palace.
Make a lane!
Master, Master! Look, Master, look!
We have him, Master. We have him!
Ah, you wretched undead! I shall have my revenge! Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall fear no evil! You are nothing but damn bones! And damn
that everything is as it should be. Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you Van
Frankenstein as well.
He is a demon.
Yes, but they say he's inhuman.
alive? Do they know him? Have they talked with him?
Who are they to judge?
They want you to destroy him so he can never be used to harm humanity. They want him to be. Did you tell them what I'm to become?
Tell them how to kill me! Correct angle on the stake as it enters my heart!
No!
Is that measure of silver in his bullet?
No, I lift you up!
Staring at this painting, trying to find Dracula's lair. I think you were right. Quite literally, I think. This is the door. He just didn't know how to open it.
Look, a Latin inscription. Maybe it works like that painting in the tower.
If this were a door, my father would have opened it long ago.
I can't finish the inscription. There's a piece missing.
Your father didn't have this.
Where did you get that?
Can't finish it. Side.
Be careful.
Thank you.
we have a plan. It doesn't have to be Wellington's at Waterloo, but some sort of plan would be nice. We've
got to go in there and stop Dracula.
And kill anything that gets in our way.
Will you let me know how that goes?
Thank you.
go ahead and grab it. There's one thing I've learned, it's never to be the first one to stick your hand in a viscous material.
Go! Go!
champion the knowledge that I shall weep over your dead body.
Thank you. Did I mention that it was you who murdered me? It must be such a burden, such a curse, to be the left hand of God. All I want is life,
Gabriel.
The continuation of my kind. And perhaps the return of my ring. Don't be afraid, Gabriel. Don't be afraid. I shall give you back your life. Your memory.
Some things are better left forgotten.
Thank you.